Baby. Did y'all see them motherfuckers carry me out here? Y'all know a bitch was scared as shit. I said, if these niggas drop me, what the fuck I'm supposed to do? What the fuck am I supposed to do? But I felt like motherfucking royalty up on the little shit. The one nigga in the back was shaking. I say, nigga, go do some sit-ups when you come back and get my fat ass off this motherfucker. Just shaking. Baby, I am in Biloxi, Mississippi, home of the motherfucking big girl. That's what I'm talking about. Home of y'all fat asses, baby. This is the goddamn South where we eat what the fuck we wanna eat. We eat that real shit. We eat that fresh shit. We eat fresh motherfucking pig. Fuck that store-bought shit. We'll kill a motherfucking pig in the backyard. Bitch, catch it, bitch, catch it. Yes, baby. Yes, baby. Yes, big girls, y'all all out here with your husbands and your dates. Valentine's Day, I see some of you skinny bitches nervous as a motherfucker. Y'all looking all right here, this motherfucking leg, baby. This is a motherfucking leg. Bam! Bam! This can knock a nigga head out. Why? Come on, I can't hear, nigga. You don't need to, nigga. You don't need to. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. My motherfucking people. And you know what? I feel the nervous energy. I feel it. You skinny bitches is looking at me like, please. Please don't let this bitch say nothing to me. Please. Please, you know the fuck I am. I'ma say what the fuck I wanna say. You frail motherfuckers. They ain't skinny bitches no more. They frail bitches. Weak. Easily to bend. Bitches is just frail. Big girls, I love every fucking thing about you. And I know some of y'all looking at me like, Mo, you lost some weight. I did. I lost 2 pounds, but goddammit, before I leave this motherfucker, I'ma get them back. Trust when I tell you I'ma get them back. Big girls, we still sharp as shit. We sharp as shit. And y'all know I keep talking about us because I gotta keep on building us up. And I look around tonight, look at all your fat asses up front with your motherfucking men. Look at you with your men, because y'all know what time it is right now. Y'all know, see, a big woman can do shit a frail bitch can't fuck with. We can do shit a skinny bitch can't fuck with. We can fuck you all over our body and you never touch the coochie. That's how bad we are. You ain't come yet? That's how we handle our shit, big girls. That's how we rock our shit. I'm proud of us. Shit. Yeah, oh shit. Hey, bitch. That's my goddamn name. That's my shit. And yeah, I lost a little bit of weight because y'all know, I know y'all read about my shit. I got divorced. Oh, fuck him. Fuck that motherfucking leprechaun. That nigga was 5'1". What the fuck was I thinking about? I had to divorce his ass because he was after my lucky charms. Fuck him, baby. And divorce is a bitch. Divorce is some shit. Even though you're ready to get out of that shit, just the word will fuck you up. And I had to go to court with my big time attorneys and shit, my Hollywood attorneys. I'm ready for this shit. I'm in my sharp shit, standing like I can handle this shit. What the fuck, Your Honor? What the fuck I got to pay this leprechaun? How much? Leprechaun, can we talk about it, nigga? I'm sorry. Can I meet you outside? Shit. He gets half my shit. I called OJ and said, nigga, how you do it? How you do it, nigga? Where's the glove, nigga? Please tell me how you did it. Shit. Half my shit. I'm like, fuck it. And my kids pulled me through my shit. Because I'm going to tell you something. After that divorce, you know how you go into a depressive mode? You can't fucking breathe. You can't eat. Well, I didn't do the not eating part because I wasn't fucked up like that. But I was just depressed and shit. I was depressed, crying, laying up in the bed, pulling my shades down. I didn't want to see no sunlight. I'm just fucked up because he getting half my shit. Half my shit. You just want to stab a motherfucker. have my shit. So I'm in the bed just fucked up. And my son was like, man, fuck him. Fuck that nigga. Fuck him. You the strongest bitch we know. Fuck him. Fuck him. Get your bitch ass up and do what the fuck you do. I said, wait with the bitches now. I ain't gonna beat you anymore, motherfucking bitches up in here. But my kids pulled me through my shit, baby. My two sons said, come on, wipe your motherfucking tears. Fuck little leprechaun. We gonna be all right, baby. That was some shit for your ass. And my boys, they night and day. Night and day, two different creatures. Now my 17-year-old, thug all day long. He like to fight, shoot, stab, and spit. That's what the fuck he do. That's what, but on that paper, he's an honor roll student, so they can't fuck with him. I said, long as you know your shit on paper, I'm not worried about you wearing your pants down your ass and cornrows in your hair. Long as you know your shit on paper. Now he likes to fight all of the little kids up in the school. Now my youngest son, he 12. He don't like to fight. He's nice. Mm-hmm. He likes to make friends with everyone. And mom, isn't the birds wonderful? They're so peaceful flying in the sky. And the flowers are blooming so nicely. I'm like, oh shit. Oh shit! Fuck them flowers, fight some motherfucking body, shit! Where's your toughness, nigga? God damn it! Shit, baby. And I promised myself after all this shit had happened, I was gonna be mother of the fucking year. I was gonna just put all my time into my kids. Fuck it, I wasn't going out. I wasn't dating. It was just about my kids. I'm playing all the goddamn board games. We playing Monopoly, Sorry, Connect Four. They wouldn't fuck with me with Twister because they was nervous. They say, bitch, if you fall, it's over with. This shit is over with. So I'm just trying to do my shit. Now my oldest boy, I know he fucking, cause I can hear it in his throat. He left for school one day in that high pitch, all right, man, see you later. Came back, what's up? I said, that's pussy. You done fucked somebody's daughter, that's pussy. And I said, well, what do you tell these little girls? How the fuck do you pull them up? Cause he's a cute little boy, how you pull him up? He said, shit, my rap is tight. Well, what the fuck do you say? My mother, Nikki Parker, that's all the fuck I need to say. Bitch, I'll get you a part on the Parkers, shit. I ain't mad at him, baby. And I'm gonna tell you, now black people, I said to myself, I promised myself I was gonna keep it real. Whatever the fuck that means, okay? I'm gonna keep it real, I'm gonna stay in the neighborhood with all other black motherfuckers. I'm gonna keep it real. I don't mind helping a bitch out, giving her some sugar, stick of butter, a gallon of milk. This bitch wanna borrow my bedroom, said, what the fuck? Where the fuck am I supposed to sleep, you begging bitch? So I said, you know what, fuck it, I got to move out to the real white folk neighborhood. Some of my neighbors came, hey y'all, hey. But I just said, I gotta move out to a little gated community. I know some of them don't like me, but I don't give a fuck. I live there cause I fucking care. And I go there and I represent for my black people, I represent. I play my rap music and shit to 3 and 4 o'clock in the morning. And I like that hardcore rap shit. Jigga, what's my motherfucking name? Jigga. Then they call the police on my black ass and I put on Kenny Rogers. You got to know and to hold 'em. Know and to fold 'em. Shit.